I'm Kat, and I'm your dance hip-hop expert on professorit.com. Now, we're at advanced hip-hop. I'm going to teach you the routine, and it's added on from beginner and intermediate, and I'm going to add one last 8 count. So remember what you learned before. Get ready. So I'm going to start from the beginning, and then we'll add on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Back, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? Now from that last 8, remember that. That was beginner and intermediate. Now we're going to advance. So on 8, you're gonna turn to your right and go down on 1. So down, 1, jump 2. So 8, down 1, 2, 3. You're gonna curl around, lean to your left, and 3. So 8, and 1, 2, 3, then 4. So there's gonna be and is your bounce, and 4, and 5. So remember, it's an and 4 and 5. Again from 8. So 8, you're gonna go down 1, 2, step 3, and 4, and 5. So it's gonna go 4's to the right, 5's to the left. So 3 is left, right, left. So from 8, go down 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now this is a wave. You're gonna wave your arms till you hit your neck. We're not gonna do a full wave. So from 5, you're gonna wave 6, then turn 7, 8, okay? So from 8, you go down 1, 2, step 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8. So you're gonna step with your left foot on the 7. You're gonna turn behind yourself to the right and step right on 8, okay? So after you wave 6, step 7, turn 8. The turn is 7 and step 8. So again, from the beginning, 8, now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.